I see people standing round, looking up and looking down, asking where can there be found some proof of a creator. With two ears beside their cheeks, they don't hear him when he speaks, but they'll go for any freak who calls himself a savior. And when things start going wrong and their money is all gone, they'll blame him while denying his existence. Oh, what nonsense. Oh, what nonsense. This world has bought into. When they have themselves a kid, then they wish they never did, ever seeking to be rid of their spouses and their children. So before the next one comes, to the sorcerer they run, who makes money having fun, taking up a sword to kill. It's a woman's right to choose, while Satan in the shadows steals their conscience. Oh, what nonsense. Oh, what nonsense. This world has bought into. Does this God that they refuse to believe or listen to consent to their destruction of the innocent? Oh, what nonsense.